Here we go, guys. This was actually quite a good house, but it's not close enough. This retaining wall had several damaged bricks. They should have been picked up and replaced. Rear patio area, there was a cracked flag that needs replacing. Again, in the rear garden, a lot of patchy grass. Obviously not been looked after when it was put down, tried to get it back. But that needs sorting and shouldn't have been handed over like that. Again, these things need picking up before key release. Now the fence post, yes, there's an argument for not cutting the post at an angle to let the water drain off, but it's good practice. Here on the gate post, screw missing on the latch. Little things, but little things all add up. So that needs sorting by the fencer, and then the hinge on the patio door, the cover's damaged. That's because there's no restraint bar on the patio door. On this window, the plates for catching the handles and the locks, there's a screw missing. And whilst this plumbing doesn't look bad in the sink, it's quite neat, the problem is there's the dishwasher plumbed in, but there's absolutely no plumbing for the washing machine. So either the plumbers forgot it or couldn't be bothered. Bedroom window, the head, there was a hole that needed filling and the window head needed painting. So again, not a big job, but should have been done. And the ensuite, got pinholes in the grout. That's going to let water in and create a problem further down the line. But the shower tray had a big cut mark in it. So whoever's took the protection off that has obviously gone through the protection and put a big cut in it. So the plastic surgeon needs to sort that out. Again, should have been picked up and rectified before the customer moved in. Overall, this was a really good house, so, you know, these are bits, but they do need sorting. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more videos. Thank you.